The hot temperatures have so many folks looking for relief in the water, but in Spencer, a 51-year-old woman has drowned in Lake Whittemore. Her death is being investigated now by state police, and Luther Hill Park has been closed for the remainder of the day.